How long can bearded dragons go without food? Food is the most essential element needed for an individual to thrive and grow up. Similarly, in the case of your most beloved pet, food is extremely important for its survival and healthy growth. Bearded dragons sometimes show a lot of self-restraint when it comes to consuming their food. Most of the pet owners have one question in their mind in this scenario: how long can bearded dragons go without food? How long can bearded dragons go without food? The answer to this very question rests upon two very important factors. 1. The age of your bearded dragon. 2. The physical condition of your bearded dragon. The fully grown bearded dragons who already consume a lot of food, which mostly consists of ample amounts of fat, generally survive up to 2 months without food. This is not a healthy practice for your pet beardy though. It will definitely lead to a significant amount of weight loss in your pet. On the contrary, the younger bearded dragons should be looked after very well. They need a lot of care during their formative years for their healthy growth afterward. 6 reasons why your bearded dragon is not eating. If your bearded dragon has stopped eating, there must be a reason for it. In all probabilities, the signs have been ignored by you. So, the question is not how long can bearded dragons go without food? On the contrary, the question must be why isn't my beardy not consuming its food? There are several reasons for this: stress, environmental change, drastic dietary change, incorrect temperature, inadequate diet, brumation. 1. Stress. Bearded dragons often encounter stress due to various reasons. The reasons for which they get stressed up are enumerated below. It is never recommended to keep 2 or more bearded dragons in the same tank or terrarium. If somehow they share the same tank and live together, there is a high chance that one of the pets will be dominant over the other one. This will make the less dominant dragon lose its appetite and eventually cause stress in it. 2. Environmental change. If there is a change in the environment of your bearded dragon, it can stop eating due to the anxiety. If you have changed the location of the tank or terrarium from a smaller one to a bigger one or vice versa, your pet may react in affirmative, or there is a high chance that it may stop eating food. Therefore, the question is not how long can bearded dragons go without food, but how can the environmental change affect the beardy and how can you make it eat? The answer is pretty simple: you need to give your own time to adjust to its new surroundings. This will make them eat their food again. 3. Drastic dietary changes. Bearded dragons will fast if they are not satisfied with the food served to them. If you make drastic changes in your pet's diet, it's obvious that it will not eat. Bearded dragons even starve themselves to death if they don't like the new food. 4. Incorrect temperature. A bearded dragon needs an optimal body temperature to function on its own. If it does not get that ideal temperature, he will definitely stop consuming its food. It needs its normal body temperature to aid it in its digestion process. I will provide you with the correct temperature guide for your beardy below. Heat basking area 95 to 100 degree Fahrenheit. Colder area 75 to 80 degree Fahrenheit. Nighttime temperature 70 to 75 degree Fahrenheit. 5. Inadequate diet. If your bearded dragon is worried about its new diet, it may face issues like runny stool and severe diarrhea. Feeding it a lot of lettuce or plant-based food can be problematic and can eventually result in stomach problems, as lettuce has very little food value and a lot of water content. Keep the tank clean and maintain its ideal temperature. 6. Brumation. If your bearded dragon is not eating properly, it can be preparing for brumation. If you have no idea about what that is, I can provide you with a rough synopsis of brumation. It is basically a state of dormancy that some reptiles go through to conserve energy. During this period, bearded dragons do not move, eat, defecate, or even drink. How often should a bearded dragon be fed? A bearded dragon must be fed according to its age. If the pet beardy is a juvenile one, it should be fed quite frequently, and if he is old enough, its diet must be maintained. Therefore, the query "how long can bearded dragons go without food?" should be supplemented with "how often can they be fed?" What to do when your bearded dragon stops eating? There is a list of things you can do when your bearded dragon stops eating. 1. Do not keep your bearded dragon with another bearded dragon or around another pet. 2. Increase the space of its tank to facilitate its free movement. 3. Do not touch your bearded dragon often if you see that it is fasting. 4. Do not keep unfamiliar objects in the tank. 5. Regulate the tank's optimum temperature. 6. Provide your beardie a comfortable mild hot bath. 7. Keep noises down in your apartment to a bare minimum. 8. Try force feeding it as a last resort. Force feeding techniques for your bearded dragon? When your beloved pet refuses to intake food, you must take this as a caution. It can be due to the reasons mentioned above. As a last resort, it is extremely necessary to force feed your bearded dragon if it is becoming alarmingly weak and thin. Conclusion. Hope you found this article helpful. I will be back in a jiffy with the next one. Till then, stay safe and enjoy your time with your favorite beardie.